Comrade Mielenkos, comrade agents, thank you for coming. Here's what we know so far. 10 years ago, the United States government covered up an invasion by an alien race known as Furons. The primary agent was this Furon, Cryptosporidium 137. Unpredictable. Now, deceased.
So, what is the problem?
The problem, Conrad, is that Furons can clone themselves and pose convincingly as human. And we use these abilities to put Cryptosporidium 138 into the White House.
And the American people are not noticing?
Right, pull the other one. Even worse. This new crypto clone contains pure Furon DNA harvested from human brains by Orthopox 13, mastermind of the invasion. He also bears a mysterious new mutation referred to only as the package. These aliens pose a dire threat to the Soviet Union, comrades. And so, it must be destroyed. As we speak, President Crypto is in Bay City, attending a youth cultural festival.
And Orthopox?
Conducting experiments in the Furon mothership. Savages. Degenerates. There's only one way to deal with such men.
What the?
Revolution.
Russia sends her regards.
You expect me to beg, human?
No, little Furon. I expect you to die.
Mines, take it.
Crypto, these ancient beings summon your sorcerer.
Neat trick. And then I kick a little monkey ass.
Amuse thy languid Furon god, stab my idol with bolts of electricity, attend the holy syllables of the great Archfutor. My waning shroud of evil is rekindled, my reserve activated.
Needs to be aired out every 5,000 parsecs or so. I need to bring in some big guns. I know where I can get my hands on some.
I did manage to jettison some data cores before the mothership was hit. You might be able to recover some weapons from them, if you can find them, but it certainly won't be.
I didn't bring any with me. Figured heavy artillery ain't exactly the smoothest way to charm the jeans off a pacifist hippie.
I knew it! I knew your unnatural interest would bring us nothing but trouble.
Whoa, 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 you're harshing my buzz.
Easy for you to say. You weren't blown to pieces just seconds before restoring your own genitalia.
What's a data core?
You never see. A data core is a device used for storing weapons or other Furon technology. The outer casing is extremely dense and should have easily survived the fall to Earth. The only real trick would be finding.
Thank you.
My scan of the engine core has revealed some critical damage. It appears the saucer took a hit, or 12, on the way here.
No, don't say.
I'm afraid we can't possibly scoop to the engine's repair.
Ah, man.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but scout the area and time and.
Spit on the pit underneath.
We shall proceed with the operation as planned. Tell them we need as much weapon as they can ship, as quickly as they can ship it.
Agent.
You're American distributor.
He suspects nothing. In fact, he seemed quite enthusiastic about the whole idea. He thinks he's spreading revolution in a paper cup.